you two can get that vaccine airborne, the better.
It's seen you hide!
Make every effort to stun and not kill.
Get that vaccine in the airstream, I'd appreciate it. Things are getting a little crazy down here.
No doubt about that one.
Spock, I need your help. I can't crack this system. Good work, Spock. I couldn't have done that on my own.
Dr. McCoy, the vaccine has been inserted into the ship's environmental systems.
Bones, are they okay?
The toxins are disappearing from their bloodstreams. They'll have a massive headache when they wake up, but all their life signs are returning to normal.
Captain, whatever you're doing to the air, it seems to be taking its toll on the Gorn.
Have they been incapacitated, Mr. Scott?
Not really, sir, but they definitely don't like it.
We're not out of the woods yet. They're breaching.
We're on our way, Bones.
Hurry up, Jim. There's more on the way. Could really use you two back in Med Bay. Things are getting hectic here. I'm not sure how long my boys can hold them off. Over here.
Whoa, this is getting too close for comfort.
Watch those doors!
I think we pissed them off.
Appears to be the last of them.
Good. Now let's end this. Mr. Sully, you ready to go?
Ready, sir. Waiting on your command.
Do it.
I'll stay here and look after the injured. You do what you need to do.
Spock, it could be a trap.
If Lieutenant Uhura is...
Don't worry, Spock. We'll get her back.
forest. Don't you go to
You want control? I'll give you control.
Captain, that is inadvisable.
Don't worry, I got this. Personnel report to stations.
How much longer before the rip closes, Mr. Chekhov?
An hour, maybe less. It's hard to know for sure, Commander.
Do you really think going to that ship is the best option? You've seen what those things are capable of.
The Gorn cannot be allowed to control the Helios device. Securing it and Tamar are the only way to assure the safety of the Federation.
Then promise me you'll be careful.
I will do my best.
No time for long goodbyes.
Don't you worry, sir. The crew and I will hold off those bloody lizard ships until you come back.
The ship appears to have a double hull. Mr. Sulu's torpedo strike may have only punctured the outer layer.
We need to find another way in.
The Gorn will use all available resources to search for intruders. It would be highly advantageous if we could avoid detection.
I think we can force this one open.
Our combined efforts might open the door. Thank you, Lieutenant.
Sir, I know you've got your hands full, and I hate to bug you with our little problems, but can you do something about their weapon systems first? We're taking heavy damage here. We can't take too many more hits.
Understood. Just try to hang in there a little longer.
Thank you.
That's weird.
Indeed.
What do you think it's used for?
They appear to hold some sort of liquid. They may be stasis chambers. Anyone to proceed past this door.
How the hell are we gonna open that thing?
Interesting. It appears that the door requires simultaneous authentication from those two secured stations.
So no one person can open it?
That is correct.
Do me a favor, don't die until we get that door open, okay? We're in. Thanks for the help. Ready, Spock?
I am.
Let's go. Ready, Spock?
I am.
Let's go.
Ready, Spock?
I am.
Let's go. Ready, Spock?
I am.
Let's go. Ready, Spock?
I am.
Let's go. Ready, Spock?
I am.
Let's go. Ready, Spock?
I am.
Let's go. Let's get this door open.
Fascinating.
I hate it when you say that.
It appears these chambers were not manufactured for stasis. They appear to be bio-enhancement tanks.
Enhancement? You hearing this, Bones?
Sounds like damn genetic engineering to me.
Indeed, Doctor. This may account for how the Gorn have been able to biologically enhance their species.
This place is massive. We'll never find the Helios device at this rate. Unless hacking their systems might give us more info. We just need to find a console with access to the secure systems.
Our combined efforts to crack this system.
Found it. Looks like all their weapons are controlled on some sort of targeting platform on the other side of the ship.
Look out!
We gotta get to that targeting platform.
Do you have a plan, Captain?
If we hide in those tanks and hijack the Gorn transport, we should be able to get up there.
I am proud of you, sir.
For what?
Usually your plans involve mindlessly running into danger.
Don't worry, we're still gonna do that. How do we get these to work?
I do not know. Perhaps Mr. Scott can be of assistance. Mr. Scott, I am sending you information from our tricorders. Please confirm.
Confirm, sir.
If we're inside one of those tanks, how do we get those cranes to pick us up?
Did you say you'd be going inside the tanks?
He did, Mr. Scott.
You know I'd love to help you, Captain, but wouldn't we be busy fighting off the Gorn?
Scotty!
Sorry, Captain. Those tanks should send out a signal right when they're gonna be moved. You'll need to scan one that is about to be picked up, so I can match its signal for you.
Let's go. The scan's picking something up. Copy that.
Our shields are at 30%. We can't withstand this attack for much longer.
Damn it, we need to move faster. Spock, I need your help. I can't crack this system alone. Commander, I need your help with this system. We're in. Thanks for the help. I think we've just found this ship's central computer. Looks like it's connected to the rest of the ship through those giant cables. If we take this thing out, we can give the Enterprise a fighting chance. Any ideas, Spock?
If we override the consoles, we will be able to sever the connection.
Take cover!
They are tracking us. Captain, I believe we may be able to maneuver behind the turrets and disable them.
Disable them? Mr. Spock, sometimes it's more fun just to shoot things.
Suspected, Captain.
It's working. Three cables down.
I don't think they like us very much right now.
That's four. Last one.
We can defeat this system, but only if we work together. Captain, I need your assistance at this console.
Let's see just how strong their security is.
This is a more complex security protocol, but together we may be able to defeat it.
Explode! Spock, open fire!
Captain, whatever you just did seems to have worked. The mothership's weapons have been disabled.
What about the rest of the Gorn Armada?
It won't be easy, but we may be able to get out of this alive.
Great news, Mr. Sulu.
Captain, your celebration may be a little premature. We still need to proceed to the ship's core to complete our mission.
I know, but sometimes you gotta celebrate the little victories, Spock.
Chekov, something's happening over here. What can you tell me?
Captain, we're reading a massive energy buildup on that ship. They've opened a second reef.
Captain. If we do not destroy the Helios device, the Gorn will be able to use these rips to attack multiple targets in the universe without warning. The outcome would be catastrophic.
Then we better hurry up.
Thank you.
many more of these things are there? I need your help with this system. Spock, I need your help. I can't crack this system alone.
Commander, I need your help with this system.
We have found the device.
What the hell are they doing to her?
I believe the Gorn are somehow forcing her to operate the Helios device.
We need to get her out of there.
As long as the Helios device is operational, we will be unable to beam out.
Then we've got to take it out.
We will need to overload those plasma transducers first.
Sounds good. What's a plasma transducer?
Those pylons.
Why didn't you just say that?
Disable the Helios device.
With pleasure.
Captain, it appears that the energy shield around Tamar is connected to the Gorn leader.
So we gotta take him out to get to Tamar.
It appears so.
Fine by me.
Sir, you don't have much time. The energy fluctuations on that ship are off the charts. You could go at any minute.
We're doing our best, Scotty.
I don't know how much longer you two have got over there.
We are aware of that, Mr. Scott.
Heard
you!
You get Tamar. I will take care of their leader.
Are you sure?
Yes. As I believe you would say, I have a score to settle.
Then get to it! Scotty, get ready to beam us out on my mark!
Captain, I have a lock on all three of you!
Do it now!
It looks like there's a whole other fleet of bad guys coming right through that second rep.
Don't they ever give up?
Status of our engines?
They're barely holding on, but they should be able to get us out of here.
Good work, Mr. Scott. Sulu, full impulse, get us through that rep.
Captain's log supplemental. The Federation is safe from the Gorn. For now. I'm starting to wonder if there's anything Spock and I can't do when we work together. It seems that the older Spock was right. Our partnership, our friendship, really is something special. Our mission would not have succeeded if not for the exemplary performance of my crew. They are all truly deserving of commendations for this one. I have recommended to both Starfleet and the Vulcan High Council that Tamar be awarded honors for bravery. I am happy to report that she will be allowed to continue her work in the rebuilding of New Vulcan. I know that she still blames herself for what happened, but hopefully, one day, she will realize that it was Commodore Daniels who deserves the blame for the Gorn invasion. We've just been given new orders by Admiral Pike to travel to the planet Nibiru to help in some sort of humanitarian mission. Hopefully, this mission will include way less Gorn than the last one. Kirk out.